Happy Sunday. So four, principle four, courage. It's a great word. Strength in the face of danger or pain. The root of the word courage is heart, to live through your heart as the root of your feelings. The word itself, I think, is empowering. To live with courage, to live with heart. It takes a lot of, and sometimes there's less external, you know, dangers, largely in society these days. And there's more of an internal pain or danger. I think it takes a lot of courage to continue to pursue living with your heart. And to take it back to, you know, the honesty, like to discover who you are, what you are, how you serve, to ask those questions of yourself. Do you have the courage to do that? Not what everybody else tells you, society, teachers, mentors, parents, siblings, friends, to not be dissuaded or persuaded solely by their thoughts and their desires, but to discover for ourselves what we want, the courage to look within, the courage to be true to self, to listen to your heart, to have the hope and the faith to walk forward with courage in each day. And that's not easy. It's a challenge. It takes a lot of spirit. It takes a lot of bravery. And all of that is rooted in the word courage. Heart, bravery, temperance of spirit. That's kind of an amazing word. To look within every day, listen to your heart, to quiet the mind enough to listen to your heart. You know, I think about it as a whisper that won't stop, that I hear. You know, maybe that's, it goes in tandem with, you know, the candle of hope. You know, it's like I hear something, and can I quiet my mind enough to listen to my heart? Which is, it's on loop. It's like, you know, what do I want? Anyway, happy Sunday. Much love.